G'day Bandicoots and welcome back to the channel. We are here with episode 3 of Blue Eyed Samurai, and so far I am loving this. The animation quality is amazing, man. The way they draw it, the way they do things, like the bubbles in the water and stuff like that, and the fights are pretty incredible. Last episodes, man, you had going down the cliff and then just cutting people in half and cutting trees apart and stuff like that. It was very, very good. Very, very, very awesome. And our boy Peaches. I've already forgotten his name. I don't write things down. Probably should, but I don't. Let's move on. Our boy Peaches. He has the magic stick. Don't know what his big wish is going to be, whether it's going to be the best beer noodles, whether it's going to be like the best apprentice for our samurai friend who is currently unconscious because she fought those 4 mini bosses that really turned out not to be all that great. I mean, they were pretty merciless, cutting people in half, and, well, not really cutting people in half, just mainly killing people no matter where they went, just anybody who got in their way. Civilians alike, even, they just killed a whole bunch of people, but they're dead now. And we have our duelist champion who is out for revenge because of the humiliation he faced at the hands of the samurai. But yeah, our samurai, our blue-eyed samurai, is currently unconscious. Don't know where the story's going. Like I said, this is only episode 3, but it's a very, very fun time, and there's, I think, like 7 episodes left. I think there's 10 episodes in the season, so, man, I can't wait to find out what happens next.
Just look at it. You see? A half-breed.
So they kill the mother and the father as well, maybe?
Do it already.
Can't kill a baby?
No.
Yeah. Good man.
Take it. Take the devil child and go.
But I take it she didn't survive long. No. Right away with that animation. That was sweet. You're not gonna do it. Your honor demands otherwise. There we go.
What did you do to him?
Too fast for me to even register what was going on in there. So her as a kid, I think.
We die.
Yeah, I get it. But also, kids are curious. I mean, you kind of have to expect they want to go out and see things.
Dead? Which one of the 4 fangs is dead?
Fucking all of them.
All 4 fangs.
Huh. Damn! Looks like he's cutting flowers apart, okay. Interesting way of putting it.
And you want me, if you might, my dear, dear friend, my trusted partner.
It's gonna have to deal with it eventually, aren't you?
And both feet on land.
Ah, who's this guy? Very serious. God, that looks good.
I like your hair. I was blind drunk when we fought. I was celebrating my engagement.
Congratulations.
Which is now broken. You cost me my station and my honor. I'll have it all back when
fuck, she didn't kill you.
How long?
2 days.
Make it three.
If you wanted me dead, you should have struck when you had the chance. The time to kill your enemy is when you can.
What's gonna happen in 2-3 days?
You don't want revenge.
Master Agee's broken blade is a good fit for him.
He doesn't know she made it for him, huh? Now this guy's intimidating. An invitation. Yep, it's tea ceremony.
As I trust you are
for tea.
There's no tea. You know that, right? He's leading you to an ambush.
Of course she does. Then go with her.
Remember, no one gets to kill you but me.
Get on the damn horse. Yep. That poor horse. Not fast enough. Come on.
I'm not a man. The other shoe, princess.
Well, that sucks. Well, you get what you pay for. That poor horse. Go in a straight line, man.
And I could forget all about Kohama.
I remember Kohama.
Yeah, cool story, bro. Ringo just loves life, doesn't he? Very carefree.
I can beat you with any weapon you choose. A spear.
He really has to stop running his mouth, huh?
Master.
Not the chopsticks. Ringo needs those, man. Yep. Could have just died. Okay, why the slow-mo? Damn.
We die.
You know, the village kids used to scare each other with stories about you. The hut at the end of
this guy has issues.
Monster boy lived with his whore mother. You're round.
I think she kicked your ass, man.
I'll get my needle and thread.
Does he have more chopsticks? I love characters like this.
No, thank you. We're not going in that depth.
They just big and they growl.
Hey, Jishindo's this way.
Getting too friendly. Got it?
I want to see this guy in action. Oh, he actually said something. It's no place for Ringo.
Meet me for tea. It'll be fun.
The suspense is killing me. I'm just waiting for something to happen. All right.
Huh. I was just in the mood for tea. It's still a trap.
Obviously.
Akemi, Akemi, time to get out.
This is in Yonoseki. We're nowhere near. You took us further than when we started.
Yeah. Then you better start walking.
Shouldn't have fallen asleep.
Enough to get us there.
Fuck you, old man.
You had that all along? You knew we'd end up like this? And I'd give up?
Child, who taught you to paint?
Fuck this guy.
To wash, to dance. I know you. You're like an orchid, lovely and singular, but suited for neither frost nor fry.
Now she's gonna prove him wrong.
When to bloom to reason. Now, thankfully, you have. Let's hire a horse and go home.
Nope.
Still find Taigen.
You took a gamble on Taigen and lost. Now we have to secure the next best available outcome, and that is in Edo, married to the shogun's son. I wouldn't have brought your father the match if I didn't think it was the best thing.
Fuck off. Yep.
You brought in the...
There is happiness to be stolen as a wife to the right man.
Yeah, right for who? Fuck you.
Bits and pieces over time.
To find out only now. You never believed in me.
Yeah.
Akemi. Akemi.
Fuck the story, and this is so good. I love this so much. Yep, using them feminine wiles.
Akemi, you don't know what you're doing.
I mean, he should have seen this coming, really.
No one would break the law.
Except you.
Abijah Fowler.
Abijah. That's a name. Abijah.
Your knife cuts more than bean cake.
Holy shit.
There's no shame in it. Many of the most powerful lords have reason to wear long sleeves.
Oh, hold on, hold on. You owe me a fight first. Me.
She didn't sign no contract. You just know he's going to be a beast in a fight, huh? Cut off his thumb.
I refuse.
Yeah, I figured as much.
No interest in money or power. I have no interest in being happy. Through the front door.
Really? He would. Fowler's castle is impenetrable.
For that very reason.
To reach him, you'd have to cross violent waters. 8 levels to reach his chamber at the top. Each with a signature defense.
Interesting.
Oh, and there is no door. The defenses are absolute. If you attempt an assault, you'll die before you see his face.
But I'm sure there are windows.
Unless someone were to help you.
Commerce.
Personal. You want to kill Fowler, I want my partnership with him ended. I can get you inside the castle. But upon my return to the castle, having
interesting
negotiate with you, the 10 casks of sake I purchased along the way will be set
You lose all control when you do that. You have no idea where you're gonna end up. I mean,
it is an ambush.
I expected as much.
If you refuse to step in the cask, I drop this ribbon, which is the signal for my archers to blot the sun with their arrows, and you die where you stand.
Doesn't that also mean him?
Howler lives, knowing him.
Damn. Well, I won't be going in that barrel. There's blood everywhere. Yes, there are.
You bet with the devil.
Oh, holy shit. Eight-second reload, huh?
Bad sign.
I'd probably make it 10. No, Ringo. Ringo.
Ah.
Huh? That poor guy. But also, yay, Ringo. Like a boss. That poor man. Man, these real, like, tough looking guys are just dying easy, huh?
This guy. Some greatness in you after all. What'd you do to the giant?
Kicked him off a mountain.
Appointed shrine, and you shall have the duel you deserve.
Pity he's not going with him. He'd probably use the extra set of hands. Big guy survived. Convenient that he's now inside the castle as well. Ah, man, I hate it when this show ends. If you guys enjoy this reaction and want to see more Blue Eyes Samurai, be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and join me next time for more. See you then.